Hi everyone, my name is Sang, and actually my name is Hung, and this is going to be the very first video on my new channel. I'm going to work really hard within the next 6 months to generate content that is relatable and of course that is important to me and what I would like to share. A few quick things about me. I'm in my early 30s and I just came from California to New York City about 2 weeks ago to follow my dream of living in New York City. I've always wanted to live in New York City because TV shows and movies, especially holiday movies where you can actually see the changes in season. Not to mention the snow at Central Park, and everything just seems so romantic in New York. That is the reason why I am here. I would say throughout my adult life, I've always been unhappy with my career and myself because I feel that it hasn't gone anywhere. I would probably say the reason why I've been unhappy with my career is because I didn't listen to my heart. Of course, there were times when but I always put myself in a box and I have so little confidence in myself when it comes to my capabilities and what I think I can do. From now on, my goal is to be really authentic in the way that I live my life and how I choose to be every day. I don't want to try to, I would say, it's not being something who I'm not because I've never really been that way. I would say I'm 99% or 95% authentic and true to myself. In terms of how I am around. I guess what I am trying to say is I just really want to be very authentic with myself and very true to myself in terms of how I want to live my life. Some of my ideas for my channel is I like to do a cooking segment because I love to eat, especially chicken wings. Seafood like shrimps and lobster dumplings. I'll probably do some reviews or show you some places I go around here to eat. But the thing is, since I'm currently not working officially, my budget is rather minimal, so I won't be able to go to fancy places. But there's so many affordable places to eat here in New York, I believe. And also, I feel like journey of the entrepreneurs, like how they got their ideas, what sparked the idea, how they got to where they are, and just learning about more about the founders and the company themselves. I love to be able to interview maybe Glossier, Casper, and a few other companies just like that. And the third thing is read children's books. Ever since I was a kid, it makes your imagination goes in different places. Even though children's books are rather simple, but their ideas are just magical because they're not, some of the ideas and pictures and places and thoughts, they're not real, and I think that's what makes them magical. Well, so as I'm working on my channel, I want to show you guys my very first plant that I purchased. Well, actually, the first plant is right there. It's right there. And then this is, well, I think I need to get new potting soil. This is my my basil plant I got from Whole Foods. I love growing flowers, fruit trees, and plants. So I wanted to grow some basil so that I can just have it in my room and then, you know, add it as seasonal or add it as garnish to my food, and especially making pesto sauce. All right. Well, that is a brief introductory to myself, and I will be able to dedicate more time into generating new content, work on myself, follow my dream here in New York City for the next 6 months. And before I go, I want to really thank my husband for loving me so much, even if sometimes I'm so irrational and emotional. Thank you so much for loving me and supporting me, and I know how but just know that I'm always thinking of you and I love you so much. But thank you so much for supporting me in this journey of self-discovery and just living out my dream. Thank you, Subbu. Love you. Bye.